right next to the four-wheeler. How convenient is that?